ABC would like to announce that the next scene is not considered suitable for family viewing. It contains scenes of violence involving people's heads and arms getting chopped off, their ears hung out of trees, and their toenails pulled out in slow motion. There are also scenes of naked women with floppy breasts.
The sunlight plays upon her head. I hear the sound of a gentle wind on the wind that blows her perfume to the air.
My name's Pat. Stage name's Fat Pat. Basically part of the Space Invaders crew. Here to set up the Cabana stage for Motion Ocean 2013. Well, we came Monday, so it's now Friday. So yeah, about 5 days to set everything up. But there's a whole lot of work that happened in town. Like, it's basically we meet twice a week and spend evenings, like a good 6 hour chunk, or sometimes like a 12 hour day, just getting everything prepared, trying to like do as much as we can before we get here, so it just goes up easily. I get so much out of coming to places like this, festivals where you can kind of be yourself or whatever. You don't have to worry too much, and you can sort of push your own little boundaries of your personal bubble that you create for yourself. And for me, that's a huge factor in that is the surroundings. So like taking yourself out of your daily routine and your daily surroundings, you're somewhere different. And so you just interpret the world differently because you're in a different space. So you open your mind up a bit to loosening up a little bit more. So for me, that's where the source of a lot of this comes from, is just coming to stuff like this and having the time of my life and wanting to recreate that for people out there, as well as enjoy it myself.
Visualize these roots growing deep into the base of your spine, deep into the earth, allowing yourself to be rooted in your presence here. Right? Allow those roots to come in through your feet.